that their reflexes start to slow down. And when you're working an older dog, like a 10-year-old dog, you don't want to work them on wild cows, cattle that work correctly or easily. It's okay to work your dog on them. But it's just not fair to put your 40-pound dog out against something that is that much bigger than it is in multiples and then expect it to perform. We all get old, and we need a little respect and a little care as we get older. Tim and Susan both are using whistles. We're not talking, amplifying, and feeling or echoing at all. It's hard for the dog to hear correctly what's going on. The whistles make that more precise. Susan's working these cows in a figure 8 here.
Lie down. Lie down. Lie down.
If this is a little hard to do, Susan's going to go in and help her move those.